prison for a long. He was lived in the 1800s, but after he was in prison, he came to Pikeville, Tennessee, which is where most of us are from, and he's actually buried right across the street from my house. So we're gonna do that for you. Song called Johnny Murrell.
Guess an outlaw's always right.